Hi there, in this video I show you how to make hitboxes for your shooter so that you can have a more complete FPS experience. Let's start. Welcome to FPS Builders, the home of FPS tutorials for Unity. Subscribe now, visit my Patreon or give him a tip on buy me a coffee. Step 1, requirements. For this tutorial I'm using the gun script from the 3D bullet video. You can use your own even with Raycast. You need an enemy model that must have colliders in the parts you want the hitbox to be, and each collider must have a specific tag. In my case I'm using this cubic guy with hitbox in the torso, arm and head. Then make sure you have a script for the enemy health and one for your bullets or raycast. Now that everything is ready, let's move to the second part. By the way, I'm giving away some free scripts of my channel, link in the description. Step 2, the script. First, open the enemy health script. Here we define the variables for the health. In update we debug that the enemy is dead when the health is below 0. Finally, we make the method to take damage, where we decrease the health value. Now open your shooting script, or your bullet script, if you use 3D models. The principle is the same. For raycasting, just find your if condition where you shoot the ray. So if you hit the head, we apply 100 damage to our enemy by taking its health script and calling the previous method. Then we just do the same for the other hitboxes, but we apply less damage. Now that we have both the scene and the script ready, let's go to the final step. Step 3, testing. Now choose an health value for your enemy, and here you have the hitboxes. Now, if you want more FPS stuff, check out these videos right here. Don't forget to subscribe and visit my Patreon. See you!